with Central School, Holy Place of Great Achievers, proudly presents the virtual closing exercises for the school year 2019-2020 with the team Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future. Headed by Nelda B. Dosono, Principal 2.
Lumang ang araw ng buwan, hatid pagsikta, buhay ng isang
let's give thanks to God and offer this momentous occasion. May we hear the opening prayer to be led to us by Omar Arbonor with honors Abra Special Education Center.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Good and gracious God, this is the day. Let us rejoice and be merry. Today is the culmination of years of work. Years filled with challenges and triumphs, losses and laughter, friendship and growth. We thank you, Lord, for getting us safely to this day. We thank you for the gift of family, friends, teachers who have supported us and celebrate with us now. Dear God, bless us completers, everyone, and fill us with the spirit of your love. We pray that as we go forth to set the world on fire, may we remember you are in all things and of all people. May we continue to challenge ourselves intellectually and share the fruit of our knowledge. May our commitment to justice lead us to make a positive difference in our world. May we, through our growth in wisdom and grace, bring others to you as we share our talents in the wider world. Lastly, Lord, keep us safe and away from COVID-19. Protect everyone, Lord. Remove our fears and let your love reign in our hearts without having you away from us. Bless also those diseased because of this pandemic. Welcome them into the light of your presence. We ask this in the name of your Son, Jesus, who unites with us, with one another, and with you forever. Amen. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, to formally open and to give us the words of welcome, Maria Jona Daniela S. Manangbao with honors of Abra Special Education Center.
Of the school's division of ABRA, headed by the very intelligent and soft-spoken school's division superintendent, Ms. Gloria B. Buyaaw, together with the dedicated officer in charge to the office of the assistant school's division superintendent, Mr. Christopher C. Benigno, the very accommodating chief of the curriculum implementation division, Mrs. Hedwig M. Belmes, and the very dynamic Chief of the School Governance and Operations Division, Dr. Lemuel B. Dixon, so with the very patient Public Schools District Supervisor of Banguet District, Mrs. Mary Ann Grace B. Agood, and our indefatigable and witty school principal, Mrs. Imelda B. Dosono, beloved teachers, loving parents, dear classmates, and viewers, a very blessed and pleasant day. In Jeremiah 29:11, God said, "For I know the plans I have for you, plans to prosper you and not to harm you, plans to give you hope and a future." Yes, we have never imagined how we could be conferred the merits and recognition as we ended our elementary education for this school year 2019-2020. The possibility of holding it face-to-face, as we traditionally do, was disregarded amidst the COVID-19 crisis and in the new normal situation. Here we are at last, ready to celebrate this momentous event of our life. Virtually, our e-closing exercises, thanks to the technological breakthroughs. Today marks the third graduation rites of Special Education Center and 96 closing exercises of Banged West Central School. In this very day, we, a fresh new batch of finishers, will be sent off from their portals towards the junior high school to start a new chapter of our educational life. This school year had been very tough to us because of the COVID-19 pandemic. Everyone in school was rattled with the sudden twist of events. The unexpected order for total lockdown had made us act as fast as we could in completing our final examinations. We thought of the yet-to-come big day in our school life. Our graduation day. Will we still have the chance to march and receive our hard-earned certificates by April 3, 2020? Uncertainties clouded our minds. We wished and prayed hard that the crisis would end soon and that no one among us would get infected with this deadly virus. This crisis, however, has taught us lessons on discipline, patience, and adaptability. For most of us, the 6 years of coming to school early, the sound of students on the hallways and grounds, the academic and extracurricular competitions, periodic exams, card-giving days, daily classes with our beloved teachers, and even friendships. All this will come to pass, but the beautiful memories and learning will always remain. We find our experiences in our alma mater valuable and worth cherishing, for it is here where we have slowly grown to be what we are now, more learned, more knowledgeable, more mentally and emotionally developed and spiritually equipped with the guidance and noteworthy teachings of our teachers. We may not have some of what we wish to achieve at this point in time, yet there are so many other good things that we have unexpectedly gained. Today is a day of celebration, a recognition of our achievements and victories, a day of commemorating how we labored through and enjoyed our younger years. This lucky day marks the culmination of several years of our hard work, of days of studying hard and learning lessons of life. To my fellow candidates for graduation, congratulations on your great success! We made it, friends! As we prepare for the next chapter of our educational journey, we continue to ask for God's abiding love, presence, guidance, and protection. We shall always bear in mind this inspiring quote, "Whatever you do, work at it with all your heart, as working for God, not for men." To everyone, hearty welcome to this first ever virtual closing exercises of ABRA Special Education Center and Banged West Central School. Stay in your seats and do watch us as we reap the fruit of our toil in this new normal time.
The presentation of the candidates for graduation by the school principal, Imelda B. Dusono, to be accepted by the district supervisor, Mary Ann Grace Biagoot, to be confirmed by Hedwig M. Belmes, CID Chief SDO ABRA.
This is Mary Ann Grace Biagoot, Public Schools District Supervisor of Banged District. I have the honor to present to you the 25 candidates for graduation, 14 boys and 11 girls, under the Special Education Program, and 183 candidates for graduation, 92 boys and 91 girls under the regular program. This is school year 2019-2020. And I certify that they have satisfactorily completed all the requirements for graduation under the K-12 basic education curriculum as prescribed by the Department of Education. Madam, your acceptance.
And certification by the school principal, Mrs. Imelda B. Dosuno, that these 25 candidates for graduation under the Special Education Program and 183 candidates for graduation under the regular program have satisfactorily completed all the requirements of the K-12 basic education curriculum as prescribed by the Department of Education, I hereby accept and recommend you for confirmation to the school's division superintendent.
By virtue of the authority vested in me as the representative of the school's division superintendent and as the chief education supervisor of the curriculum implementation division of the school's division of ABRA, I now confirm you graduates of Banged West Central School this school year 2019-2020. With all the privileges appertaining thereto, you can now enroll as grade 7 to any public or private junior high schools in the country. Congratulations!
Let us now witness the presentation of graduates, their academic and special awards by each grade 6 advisors.
The graduates of ABRA Special Education Center, Batch 2020. Under the advisory of Mrs. Eleanor B. Africano. Danver Wayne B. Banyo. Jed Lawrence P. Bautista, Eliander Cheswa B. Baile, Jerian Carrick C. Bulesa, Omar R. Bolor, with honors, Darrell Wayne O. Figueroa, Ralph Lowy O. Gatan, with honors. B. Martin A. General, Sandre Ryle B. Rebaula, with honors. Jamil Jan V. Rifaryal, with honors. Rick N. Tassis, Jr. Jaren James B. Tamayo, Kane Froley S. Orinan, John Michael B. Virgo, Mavichoy A. Bailey, with honors, Samantha Grace S. Pulipas, with honors, Aizel Mira P. Javier, Maria Jona Daniela S. Manangbao, with honors. Chris Ann Rey Molina, Stephanie B. Porte, Ira Yalin K. P. Quijada, Honey Rose B. Quintero, Jasminea Liz B. Quintero, Maria Tris Ann R. Sawadan, Lynette K. M. Villastiki, with honors.
The graduates of St. Bernadette Batch 2020. Under the advisory class of Mrs. Luisa V. Javier, Jonal Dwin B. Acosta, Jerome M. Banyaga, Lester B. Baiken, Iris Christian R. Beharin, Jeros Keith R. Dilieza, John Cedric T. Beronia, Shane B. Blaza, John Lloyd B. Serra, Paul Cedric S. De Leon, Cedric D. Domlau, Jimuel C. Martinez, Jeros Vremdant E. Pakolan, Mark Roswell P. Padagas, Alvin V. Pasigen, Gerald Johnson T. Pineda, Marlon Clyde D. Regonton, Jolian Amard O. Reyes, Luis C. Valera, Jomari Kurt V. Versosa, Christian J. Q. Viado, Aleya E. Abok, with honors, Mayshan S. Agiwan, Jocelyn T. Alcantara, Gemma B. Almazan, Daniel Yuri B. Bahamondi, Abigail B. Barbosa, Kena Nicole B. Barbosa, Aluna Beatriz B. Barsena, Chanel Mish B. Barreras, Nina Eliza M. Barreiro, with honors, Zirian Jace B. Bayubay, Carlene Cachet T. Bellio, Jenica M. Blaza, May C. Buenafe, Jean Andrea B. Chan, Krisha D. De La Paz, Algebra B. Galieto, with honors, Maria Cherisha Joseph O. Labugen, Jasminette Haven B. Obalies, Apple B. Osana, Cheska M. Panugaw, Erica B. Peru, Keisha Jane P. Pizarro, Rain Maidel P. Velasco, with honors, Celestine Ann V. Verba, with honors, Rixie Ann B. Verona, Jamaica Samantha B. Versosa,
the graduates of St. Cecilia Batch 2020 under the advisory class of Mrs. Ninginay B. Rifarial. Lucky Boy C. Almasan, Mark Aldrin B. Angeliano, Archie B. Babida, Mark Tyron M. Banyaga, Nathan Enzo A. Barrios, Francis B. Batalon, John Lester B. Bermilio, Rain Carl B. Bersonina, with honors. Christian Jake B. Biliedo, Prince Deco B. Blando, Owen B. Borillo, Prince Raven B. Bragas, Jiro Nathan T. Brillantes, Kurt M.J. A. Briosos, Aranuel Tate V. Domingo, Jazar C. Guzman, Joshua Dominique T. Ilagan, Mark Anthony S. Macabio, Kyle Ryan Ivan M. Martinez, John Lloyd P. Milliere, Neil A. Palmones Jr., Joshua Michael G. Paragas, Aldrin B. Pizarro, Alexis Pride B. Regulacion, Lex Denver B. Tanya, Prince Conray M. Valera, Joshua Nick B. Viado, Christian Jan R. Viado, Dazilin B. Alejandre, Ayesha B. Amarillo, Ariani B. Banyes, Nicole C. Baza, Aleya May S. Baile, Cecil Joy J. Desnab, Joy C. Bosque, Risa May P. Lonto, Janai Alia V. Low, Shenery F. Mamaril, Agrilian D. Mercurio, Princess Tavia Guada R. Ortega, Jessa May V. Pinto, Jessamine B. Santoa, Francia Ayesa B. Shubara, Neoflor A. Suma, with honors. Christine Eliza M. Toscano, J. Ann Ben Saira B. Viado.
The graduates of St. Therese Batch 2020 under the advisory class of Mrs. Charlita B. Gavanes. Jefferson B. Apanes, Ethan A. Abelia, Laudan B. Babida, Mark Rodolph Joshua C. Vilguera, Michael G. Blanes, John Ray R. Olor, Adrian James P. Borreta, Dan Paulo A. Brazil, Dyris Lawrence T. Cahala, Brighton Kyle B. Corby, Gaspar
P. Darang Jr. Jude Daniel S. Calera. Righteous Kurt M. Lopez. Marte D. Pilarca. Prince Oliver P. Resosta. Jesse V. Sica.
Graduates of St. Rose de Lima Batch 2020 under the advisory class Mr. Exodor D. Rosales. Dale Andrei T. Abelia. Sunny C. Almasan. Leo Angelo D. Andrada. J-Mart B. Banza. Christian D. Barsana. Gilmore Kel Luis P. Barreras. Christian C. Bersamin. Aizar Nebu D. Bersamina. Rahim G. Bitana. Godwin A. Blanza. John Kevin S. Cabanag. Prince John C. Garcia. Ethan D. Ginaban. Andre John S. Lazo. Edmar M. Manangan. Gabriel Nathan Ray M. Priela. Janer N. Rendon. Monly C. Rodriguez. Nazar P. Sagudang. Frank Lawrence V. Solier. Mark Benson L. Tadio. Kurt Ayan B. Imbresa. Kurt Ivan B. Imbresa. Janwin G. Tubadesa. Justin Kirk P. Unay. Jeremy Bon G. Valera. Caitlin Sigrid L. Acosta. Marjo Angelica P. Acosta. J. Julian P. Almasan, Jessica B. Barca, Kimberly Claire Z. Buahon, Shaiza Aura J. Brindas, Myla Faye B. Bultan, Norishi Ken B. Cabanat, Yvonne Artea P. Castillo, Wade Saisa A. Valer, Jean Amidei B. Bestejo, Jeremy May P. Gumban, Lucky Zoer M. Milleren, Trisha Rinclay B. Milleren, Crystal K. B. Oka, Angelica Lorraine A. Pango, Bea Elise V. Rodriguez, Chilui A. Sagaliano, Ivy Charisse C. Tubanya, Maria Acel Desiree F. Vasquez.
Republic of the Philippines, Department of Education, Office of the Secretary. My warmest greetings and congratulations to the graduates and completers of the school year 2019-2020. Graduation and moving up ceremonies are significant occasions for the graduates and completing learners, as these mark the milestones of your educational achievement. May these occasions inspire you to study harder for the fulfillment of your dreams and aspirations. Life may constantly offer you challenges, but you have to forge on. I salute the teachers, our unsung heroes, for molding the minds of our Filipino youth and producing among these learners the much-needed knowledge and competencies under the K-12 Basic Education Program. Hours may be long and the prescribed duties may be exhausting, but shaping the future of this youth will definitely improve their lives. To the parents, we thank you for your sacrifices in attending to the needs of your children. Your guidance and support have helped build their confidence in themselves. You have exerted a powerful influence on their overall development. The theme of this year's end of school rights, Sulong Edukalidad, Championing the Nation's Future, is consistent with the department's call for national effort towards quality basic education. DepEd is committed to providing you with 21st century skills through the delivery of quality, accessible, relevant, and liberating basic education. We continuously strive to institute reforms in our educational system to ensure that you become globally competitive and able to meet the demands of the fourth industrial revolution. Again, congratulations! Sama-sama tayo sa pagsulong ng edukalidad. Mabuhay! Signed, Leonor Magtulis Briones, Secretary, Department of Education.
In behalf of the graduating class, Batch 2020, Zandre Wild B. Rebaula, with honors of ABRA Special Education Center, will now give his words of thanks.
Distinguished officials of Schools Division of ABRA, headed by Ms. Gloria B. Guiao, beloved staff of Bagad West Central School and Abra Special Education Center, led by Mrs. Imelda Vitasono, dear parents and guardians, fellow graduates, schoolmates, friends, and viewers, a very pleasant day. The coronavirus pandemic has caused many graduations to be replaced with virtual, drive-in, and other alternative ceremonies. And so, the tradition of addressing our classmates and people we want to thank at this huge moment in our young lives is a little different this year. Losing the last part of our elementary year to a virus was not what we had expected to be, but it's definitely an experience that will affect our lives forever and a memory that we will never forget. We are made up of our experiences and memories, our boundless memories in our second home for 7 years, our great experiences, especially my whirlwind experience in attending different competitions and going to places I've never been, new friends I come to know, teachers who tell me to review on this, to study on that, my classmates who never changed since second grade, the kulitan and nasaran moments that we enjoyed much as kids, our barkadas, our teachers, schoolmates, and people we shared the best memories of our elementary life. Many memories and experiences that will linger. All of the things that we have been through up to this point makes us who we are. And the best part is, we're not done yet. We'll continue to experience things and make memories every day that mold us to who we truly are and who we are meant to become. One of the things that pushes me through everything is knowing that things will go on and things will change. I just want to remind everyone that the future is still there and it's still coming to us. We all deserve to celebrate and be proud of ourselves. It's disappointing that we won't have a traditional graduation ceremony, and sadly, we cannot control the circumstances that we face today. What we can do is choose how we respond to it as we take these next steps in life. It can be hard to imagine what life could look like as time progresses. The only certainty we have is that time goes on and the future will arrive. We can use the pandemic as an excuse for why we can't move on in life, or we can use it as a motivator to find our purpose. The current situation we are experiencing shows how treasured everyone in society is. The world is finally realizing the importance of the jobs of janitors, cashiers, teachers, politicians, medical practitioners, and more. Whatever we plan of doing in the future, it will have an impact in the society. Before finally leaving our school and start the future, let me share with you lessons Bagad West has taught us. First, the sharing of knowledge is just as important as receiving it. Because without sharing, knowledge has no value. The first piece of advice I want to share is to always try new things and challenge yourself. Even if you think it's a bad idea in the process, always attempt to answer questions and solve problems. Find new ways to do the same task and make your life spicy. Make life something you want to reminisce on. The second lesson is simple. Just be nice to people. Just sow the seeds of freedom. And a little respect truly does go a long way. You never know when you need to fall back on someone. So build strong connections early and maintain them. Third, be grateful with what you have. Thank you, Lord, for all the stuff we had today. You made all things possible. To our parents and teachers, thank you for guiding us. You are our role models. You helped us learn math, science, and language, but also taught us to spread kindness and be the best version of ourselves. You are truly a gift from God. Lastly, the face I don't know is powerful. By acknowledging ignorance, you are asking to learn. Certainly, there will come a time that I don't know anything about a thing. And I hope that when I do, I remind myself to pause and ask for a hand of enlightenment. Life rarely hands you a golden opportunity, so make one. Just as the tornado creates a path in the wake of its destruction, or the COVID-19 pandemic that's havocing this land during our time, this class of 2020 will, too, create their own, surmount the challenge of the times, and hopefully without the whole destruction part. On behalf of Batch 2020, which will also be known as COVID-19 Batch, may I take this opportunity to thank everyone who in one way or another take part in making things happen. To our principal, Ma'am Imelda Vitasena, our teachers, parents, my ever supportive mom and dad, relatives, and friends. Thank you. Batch 2020 are so blessed to have you. We will surely miss you. Right now, things are sour, but eventually, they will turn sweet. Congratulations to us, and let's rock the world ahead of us. It's truly an absolute honor to represent our graduating Batch 2020. This is Sandra Ral Mirabaula, signing off.
The Pledge of Loyalty will be read to us by Ralph Louis Ogatang with honors of Abra Special Education Center.
Graduates, please raise your right hand and repeat after me. In gratitude to my alma mater and in appreciation of the moral principles which she upholds, I do hereby pledge my undivided loyalty to her ideals. I promise that I shall endeavor to do my duty to my country and to my people, wherever I may be, and to the best of my ability. I believe that in carrying out this task, I shall make myself a worthy child of my country, of God, and of my alma mater, the Bangladesh Central School, and the Abra Special Education Center. So help me God.
Success of this first ever virtual closing exercises of Banggit West Central School and our Special Education Center would not have been realized if not because of the concerted efforts and cooperation of the following significant people in the life of our graduates. Thus, with the teaching and non-teaching personnel of Banggit West Central School and our SPED Center, under the leadership of our beloved school administrator, Mrs. Imelda Bidusono, Principal Tu, would like to convey our most profound gratitude to Ms. Gloria B. Buyao, School's Division Superintendent, Mrs. Mary Ann Grace B. Agoot, District Supervisor Banggit, parents and guardians of the graduates, Ms. Lunila Gaylene Biborha, the videographer,
our school stakeholders and all viewers of our 2020 e-closing exercises. Thank you for all the support and for taking part in this new normal way of celebrating our learners' achievements and success. God bless and keep us all safe all the time.
Be a part of who I am. Everything I've known, every seed of greatness you have sown, through good and bad, your love has watched me grow. You teach me right from wrong, inspire me to be strong. You care in every way, in my heart, you will always stay. In this moment, let me say how I'm grateful every day. You are here to guide my way when I'm lost beside me. Stay in this moment, let me say you turn my little to great. There's no fear, my dreams are away with you. All that I can be means so much, 'cause you believe in me. You show me how to live with dignity. When the lessons end, I can share with you just like a friend. Your love and smiles and frowns keep me safe. You teach me right from wrong, inspire me to be strong.
Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost. And I felt all of the hatred. It was too powerful to stop. Yeah. Now my heart feel like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, yeah, yeah. But everything gon' be alright. Gonna raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories bring back your.
Won't love me till I'm gone. Low-key miss the days walking around in my school hall. times we spend together.
My guys like her. She's not even cute. She's not even pretty. Have you seen how much makeup she wears? And by the way, she facetunes her pictures so much. I honestly think she bought her followers. She barely gets any likes anyway. And you want to know the craziest part about all of it?
What?
She doesn't even have any idea her boyfriend's been cheating on her this entire time.
Thank you.